My name is Deha Abdurrahman Abdi. I am from the student in of Lycée Gebaud. We are the students and the players of Lycée Gebaud. We won today against Lycée d'État. We played really pretty much a good match. We are really glad and really happy because we won from the team that we lost against last year. They won it last year and we won it this year. This means that if you lose, it doesn't mean that you're not gonna win next time. Always you gotta be the best, always you gotta do the best, always move on. And even if you lost yesterday, it doesn't mean you can't win tomorrow. So I'm really glad, I'm really thankful for my teacher, Mr. Ibrahim, and for our professor, Obah. I'm really glad for all the teachers that give us everything, all the support, all the coach. I'm really happy to be here, to be in the same lycée that I won from that team. So thank you.